Dear Santa and your elves and the reindeer that pull your sleigh, lots of people have been poorly, so I hope that you're okay. I've sanitized the chimney, Rudolph's carrot has been steamed, your glass of milk is pasteurized, so you know that it's clean. This year has been a weird one for so many of my friends. I've heard people in my family say they wish that it would end. But every year I make a wish before you visit me. I'd rather see some snow outside than gifts under the tree. But what we all thought was normal seems so long ago. So I wanted to write and say it's all right if there isn't any snow. There are lots of things at Christmas every year I want to see, like the sound of music or Mary Poppins repeated on TV. Always want Michael Bublé rocking round a Christmas tree, and all we want for Christmas is more Mariah Carey. What we don't need to see is Uncle Bob on the sofa as he snores, or Mum have one more sherry, Auntie tutting as she pours. Dad's expression when he's given another pair of socks, or my sister say, this time next year I promise to detox. But Christmas isn't quantified by the presents that we get or buy, and it isn't really classified by how much John Lewis makes us cry. And if you ever had any doubts, it's definitely not in Brussels sprouts. What Christmas is all about is kindness, that's what stands out. Be kind to those who are mean and cross, the ones you think are gross. I guarantee you'll live to see they're the ones that need it most. So even though my wish for snow is usually ignored, kindness is a gift that everybody can afford. Maybe the message that seems to have missed us, just like a puppy, kindness isn't just for Christmas. We've all seen so much sadness since this virus came about, but we've also seen the good things, and I'm not left in any doubt. As I sit here and make my wish this year, I'm happy just to know, if people are kind, then I won't mind if there isn't any snow. But maybe we'll find